Wisconsin manufacturers are joining a suit to block the vaccine mandate from the Biden administration. The Wisconsin Institute for Law and Liberty filed that lawsuit today on behalf of Tankcraft and Plasticraft. It challenges the OSHA regulations vaccine or test mandate for businesses with 100 or more employees. Companies not in compliance could face more than $13,000 in penalties per violation.